And on other national matters, the Socio-Economic Rights and Accountability Project, SERAP, has urged President Muhammadu Buhari to rescind his assent to the Companies and Allied Matters Act 2020 and to send the legislation back to the National Assembly to address its fundamental flaws, including deleting the repressive provisions of the Act, particularly sections 839, 842, 843, 844, and 850 contained in Part F of the Act, and any other similar provisions. This was contained in a letter signed by the organization's deputy director, Kolawole Oluwadare. SERAP also urged President Buhari to instruct the Registrar General of the Corporate Affairs Commission, Garba Abubakar, and the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, not to implement or enforce the CAMA 2020 until the legislation is repealed by the National Assembly and brought in line with the Constitution of Nigeria 1999 as amended and Nigeria's international human rights obligations as well.